next will be the election of the employee member of the commission. Sergeant Jeffrey Foss has retired from state police service, effective the end of January. And so now I'm coordinating the logistics with the Secretary of State and working on securing additional funding with the Division of Administration. My hope is to be able to hold an election in March, or possible runoff in April. But more logistics are to follow. I should know more by next week when I meet the Secretary of State's office.